Bernie the bondsman was a jolly happy soul. With a Ponzi scam, this NASDAC chairman had a soul as black as coal. Bernie the bondsman is a fairy tale, they say. He was full of snow, but his investors know how he lost everything one day. There must have been some 65 billion in securities they never found. But when they shoved it in his face, he began to dance around. Oh, Bernie the bondsman was as full of crap as could be. And his investors say he didn't laugh and play just the same as you and me. Talking crap, crap. Crappity crap, crap, crap. Bernie the bondsman knew the market was too hot one day. So he said, let's run and I'll have some fun before your stocks melt away. He led them down the streets of town right to a Wall Street compliance cop. And he only paused a moment when he heard him holler, stop. For Bernie the bondsman had to hurry on his way, but he waved goodbye saying, I won't cry, deregulation will be back someday. Talking crap, crap, crappity crap, 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 crappity crap, 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 crap. Crappity crap, 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 crap.